friends, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here at 99 Cent Store. I'm gonna be looking around. Today's shout outs go to Karen's World and Spilling the Tea. So thanks for being part of the notification squad. If you want a notification shout out, all you gotta do is hashtag notification squad down below and turn on your bell and subscribe to this channel if you're not already. And let's get started. I was just like walking around and I found these super duper cute confetti ooze slimes, and they are like clear slimes. They're super duper clear, and it says ooze, so I'm not sure if they're putty or not. I really want to get them though, so we're gonna try one and see what they look
like. And then they got these little mini backpacks.
No way, look at this.
Oh, they got a sliming around kit. We did that, but it was a dollar.
But look at this, has like,
and that, guys, this kit works really good. Like,
it works super duper good, and they have two packs now
because we already did this kit, but it didn't come with two glues, it only came with one. So yeah, this kit was really
good. This one comes with the activator, like a clear activator.
And glitter.
Last time it was green, I think. And then it comes with glitter. There's cute stuff here today.
And then they got these little mini backpacks. Like, this would be really cute for like a little girl like Maria or Dora.
Put like whatever in there. I don't know, like shotguns or something. Cute. Or like your phone. Like, this is actually kind of cute though. But it's really just like small straps.
That's what I said, for like Maria or Dora.
Yeah, this is cute. And it matches because it's white.
Another thing we found is this slime, this confetti slime, and I think we got this right before, but you gave it to your friend, right?
I don't know. I think you gave it to like Rebecca or Janelle. Anyways, they're super cute, and I've never like.
And it's so cute because like the little balls are on top, then you just mix it in.
The slime is a little bit like putty though, so you gotta like add lotion and stuff if you want like the best results. But those are super cute. Planner.
Planner probably, but it's like mermaid. It's so cute. I love mermaids.
Oh, and look at this, like, for every desk or whatever. Not every desk, but, like, the classroom. I don't know what you put, like, what you could put in there, but it's
your
cute.
Your garbage, like, your scrap paper. This is so cute.
For your, like, own home, I guess that would be cute.
And here's another journal set. It says Girl Power Rebel. And these journal sets are really cheap. They're $4. It's a good deal.
And then there's also sketchbooks. And these are, like, really good. Okay, never mind. I can't get it out because it's stuck. That's cute.
And they have big dictionaries too for a dollar. This is a good deal. Webster's Dictionary. For school and office. And then a lot of other books.
They have binders here, and then there. So a lot of them are like this material, and then a lot of them. There's no plain black ones though, and I would rather have a plain black one, not like a green one.
There's a plain black one right there.
Others, but it's not the like thick one.
You like the hardcover ones?
Like the hardcover.
The hardcover ones are over there.
These are $2. They're not thick though. Oh wait, they have.
They have a lot of rubber bands. They have these bigger calculators, and they have bigger binders for $2, and then the 1-inch are $1.
Oh my gosh! I know. Okay, last back to school, I didn't see this stuff. But there's like these glue sticks. They're like,
they have really cute glue sticks.
These are like the UB ones, but they're like cheaper. And then there's, what is this?
A pencil sharpeners.
It's hard to see because there's something here, but they also have highlighters. And these are cuter than the stencil sticks.
Look at, they have the pens, pencils. This is cute.
And there's like a mini stapler too.
That is $1, guys. That's worth it.
It really.
And then those pen, those are highlighters. Yes, those are so
and
cute.
And look at that little thing that the paper clips are in. It's like, what is that called? Sheer holographic.
Oh my gosh, look at. And then they have these magnets for like your locker.
And you can like put out pictures and stuff.
And they have those. Oh, sorry. Those erasers. Those pens. This is like Rena's favorite color right here. This like
mints,
whatever, I don't know. And then they have these. These are so cute for your papers.
Oh my gosh. Look at these. No. I'm sorry I'm interrupting, but look at how cute this is. This is
Rena phone. And you know she's obsessed with this.
Adora wanted one of these, and these ones were only like $3.
And yours was like $8, wasn't it?
It was like $9, but it does donate back. But there's like
but
this
these
one.
Are $3. I would want this pineapple one.
There's three different, two one. Different designs? No, there's three different designs.
This is so cute. I would want the mermaid and the pineapple one for sure.
And then there's a flamingo one. I don't really think it matches that well, but it does look cute.
I think this one's the cutest, maybe. The mermaid one, actually.
Because it matches
the
Because
it has, like, blue glitter in there, and it looks so cute. This one has gold. This is cute, too, though. But, yes, these are $3 at the 99 cent store.
They have locker
And look, they
rugs.
Have a little locker rug. That's so cute.
This is soft, too. Okay. Okay, over here there's more like markers and stuff for your pencil pouches, and these pencils are really cute. They're pre-sharpened. My mom likes them when they're like that because you don't gotta sharpen them.
I love
them like that too.
Pencils.
And they have this gold end.
Here's the liners.
These are only
$2. Oh, this is so cute.
And then this mermaiding one. It's like a mermaid.
They have so much cute back to school supplies here at the 99 cent store.
Look at these colored pencils.
And last year they didn't have that much cute stuff. Those are so cute, Fedora.
That is cute.
And we have Dora here too. She's just quiet. She doesn't feel good. Her stomach's been bothering her. But she wanted to come.
And look around at this?
Mm-hmm. So they have so much stuff here, guys. Look at all these notebooks. They're so cute. These little mini notebooks.
Oh my gosh, you can see those.
They also have, what is this?
Folders for your binder.
These are folders that go inside your binder. These are cute.
You can put holes in. Oh no, you can't.
Here's the different.
Set them in there. That's cute though. I like those.
And then they have this also marble. Oh, this is cute. I think I would like this one. Stuff. This is super cute. But so back over here, this stuff that I was looking at. This is like locker wallpaper. And they got some more paper clips right there that are shaped like diamonds. Guys, there's so much cute stuff here at the 99 cent store. Look at these horoscope erasers, like everyone's horoscope. And then they have the matching pencil sharpeners. They also have the little mini staplers in black and green. And then they also have these horoscope erasers. And yeah, this is so cute. The paperclip thing, and then they have that little set. If you're into black, that's really cute. These little mini highlighters, I think those are cute. I would probably get those.
Oh, here's like, figured out something about this journal. In the inside, there's this like thing. It'll allow you to slip off the glitter cover, and you can put it on any journal that you want, so long as it's the same size. And most journals are like this size. And it's super duper cute. And I'm gonna get this here in the folders and files. I forgot clipboards. Yeah, clipboards section. And just like cute stuff here. There's a lot of different ones. There's this one. It's like an ombre effect. It says blah blah blah. And this flamingo one is like a marble background, and it's like has gold little flamingos. That's really cute. And those are the only two down here. Oh no, there's a little mermaid too. And that's like ombre. I really like that one. Okay, there's also this one. This is a flamingo. It's hard to like get it out. I'll just stick this whole thing out. There's this flamingo one, and it is palm trees in the background. And then the ombre one again. So there's some really cute notebooks and journals. And here's another. Oh my gosh, she's a little one with like a gold pineapple ombre effect. I like that one. That's like my favorite one. And they're only $1. So you could do your homework or work.
More like pencils and markers or dry erase markers and file papers. But look at this. This is wide roll paper, and it's 180 sheets for your binder.
This was my favorite paper in school. That's what I always did my work on.
Oh, well, this is only $3, and you get like one for every student. You should get only 12 in there. But that is still a lot. There's a little dry erase board.
Some index cards. When we went to Dollar Tree, they didn't have any yet. I didn't see any. But they do have them here, and they're 120. Oh, 200. 200. That's actually a lot. So you could write your notes on or whatever you need to.
Then over here, I'm not sure. What are these? These pens are super duper cute. And they say little stuff on them like, stay positive, follow your heart, and make it happen.
A glitter marker. These. Oh, those are cute.
Oh, yeah, these emoji. Oh, these are cute. And then there's also some mechanical pencils and pens over here. And look what they have here that we couldn't find anywhere for this cheap. There's these notebooks, and they're only $1. There's other colors too. So there's pink and then blue and then green. I think they would match together really good though. The pink and blue would. Because I don't even know. Like pink and blue got good together. And the back there says glitter magic, and it's like a black plane. And this final thing is clear, so that's like really cute.
Because I think the other ones are like silver.
Up here there's more, or wait, we didn't see these yet, but they're little folders for your work. And it's the same exact print as the clipboards. And they're only $1 too, so they have the pretty little cut hole that you could put in your binder. And then there's more of these little glitter notebooks, and they still have the same designs. Hold on, I haven't. Oh my gosh, I did not see this one. There is this one that says follow your dreams, but like the glitter, I don't like the thin glitter that's in there, because if you can see, like you can barely see the print because how much glitter is in here. If you get
I don't even know, but this is super duper cute stuff. And it says follow your heart, and it's kind of hard to see on camera, but there is a unicorn in there. And super cute.
Your back to school lunches, these are super duper cute. There's like little Jif to go, peanut butter, and there's also this chocolate silk, and you could do like graham crackers in there, or apples, or like whatever you want. They're super duper cheap too, because at Walmart, I think it's like $8 for six. And here it's only $1 for three, all three. But it might be actually better just to buy at Walmart because you get more. But if you only have like one student or like child or whatever, or you make lunch for yourself, that's super cute thing here. And it's like a reversible notebook. And it's rainbow and silver. And I love this like reversible stuff. It's super duper cute. And I'm staring at it because I'm in the food aisle and I'm showing you stuff. But just like a little notebook. And then you can put notes in there instead of carrying around a big notepad.
And these noodles, and these, we think these are the ones that they do on YouTube for like the spicy noodle challenge. If you want me and Joey to do that, I think that would be really funny.
She's kind of spicy. I don't know, but I've never seen these here.
We've never seen these like ramen noodles here. We've seen ramen noodles. Wait, actually, I don't even know if they're ramen noodles. But they have these hot noodles. How many of you guys would want us to do that? Because that would be funny. Joey, I know, like when we go to Nana's house, like he'll eat those sometimes. Because my tata buys them for himself, and then my brother eats them sometimes.
He doesn't eat these though.
We've never ate these though. They look, I don't know, they look kind of hot. But look how red that is compared to the soup. So comment down below if you want.
I'm wanting some cookies, so we came back, got some Oreos for her.
And there's, oh wait, just a full pack of two Oreos? That's not even that good a deal. Let's go back, see what else we can find. Two Oreos and four packs. You only get eight cookies for 99 cents.
I only want those for me.
I know, but look, if you get these, you get more. So let's see what she's getting.
Okay, so right now we just finished checking out, and here's the stuff that I got all in this bag. I also got some crackers and stuff. Don't mind that, but I'll be doing like a haul of my school supply stuff that I got in a separate video, so stay tuned for that. If you're not already, don't forget to like, comment down below, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll, oh, P.S., thank you guys so much for 89,000, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.